our exhibition project about tsunamis?
Our central idea is tsunamis affect the ecosystem. We have three lines of inquiry.
What are tsunamis?
How do tsunamis affect the ecosystem?
How can people help?
Let's find the answer to those questions. Welcome to my game show. Welcome my contestants.
My name is Brayden.
My name is Matthew.
My name is Dylan.
Category 1 for 200. What is a tsunami?
Matthew.
It's a tidal wave.
Incorrect. Dylan.
It's a group of large waves caused by earthquakes, landslides, and underwater volcanoes.
Correct. Back to panel. What does, category 1 for $400, what does the word tsunami mean in Japanese?
Dylan.
Tidal wave.
Incorrect.
Right.
Harbor wave.
Correct. Back to down. Category 1 for $600, how big can a tsunami get? Dylan.
20 feet.
Incorrect. Matthew.
It could be hundreds of miles tall. High.
Correct. Category 1 for $800. How fast can a tsunami travel?
Matthew.
65 miles per hour. That's how fast my parents drive on the freeway.
Incorrect. Brandon.
500 miles an hour. That's as fast as a jet plane.
And that's really fast. Correct. Category 1 for $1,000. True or false? A tsunami is one big wave.
Tsunamis are a series of waves.
Correct. Category 2 for 200. How long can a tsunami last?
Dylan.
5 minutes to 2 hours.
Correct. Category 2 for $400. True or false? The first wave of a tsunami is always the biggest. Matthew.
False. The first wave is not always the biggest.
Correct. Category 2 for 600. What percentage of tsunamis happen in the Pacific Ocean to ring a fire? Brayden.
80%.
Correct. Category 2 for $800. True or false? Meteors and asteroids can cause tsunamis. Brayden?
False.
Incorrect. Dylan?
True.
Correct. Category 2 for $1,000. How do earthquakes generate tsunamis? Dylan?
The earthquake causes the ocean floor to rise or fall. This is called a vertical displacement and starts a tsunami.
Correct. Category 3 for 200. How can people prevent as large as damage from a tsunami? Dylan?
They can build borders out of cement around the land.
Correct. Category 3 for $400. How can scientists warn people to help them escape from a tsunami?
Dylan.
They can put sensors in the water to see if the ground of the ocean shifts.
Correct. Category 3 for $600. How can people help after a tsunami? Matthew.
People can donate money or supplies to those who are in a tsunami. It is a good idea for people to have an emergency plan and kit.
Correct. Category 3 for $800. True or false? Tsunamis can cause damage even if you are far away from shore. Dylan?
True.
Correct. Category 3 for $1,000. What happens to marine animals after a tsunami?
Matthew. They just go back in the water.
Incorrect. Dylan?
They get stranded and die because they're not in their habitat.
Okay. Most common places to get tsunamis, the Ring of Fire. Our winner is Dylan with $4,000. Our second place winner is Brayden with $1,800.
to Tsunami Research, and we hope you will learn some facts about tsunamis.
The most important thing is that tsunamis affect our ecosystem.
Here are some different locations that we gathered information.
Okay.
A special thank you to the people that helped us with their project.
Our sources?